Well, time to take you now on a Chopper 2 Sky Tour. We are showing you different places from the sky each day this week. And this morning, Chopper 2's Dan McCarthy is giving us a unique view of a natural wonder right here in our own backyard.
There are a lot of amazing and beautiful things that we get to see from Chopper 2. Today, we're going to give you a bird's eye view of the St. Johns River. When you fly along the river in Chopper 2, you realize just how magical this river can be. Approximately 310 miles long, and one of the only rivers in North America that flows to the north, it's considered to be one of the laziest rivers in the world. As we fly along the river sometimes, it feels like we're going back in time. All we see is wildlife. It's staggering how many different families of birds live along the river. Egrets, great blue herons, wild turkeys, and a sizable population of the great American eagle. If you look closer as we fly along the shoreline, you'll see the Florida alligator, manatees, deer, panthers, bobcats, and if you're lucky, or unlucky, depending on how you look at it, a couple of black bears here and there. What makes this river even more amazing, it seems so far away, yet it's so close. We drive over it every day and probably don't even realize it. State Road 50, I-4, Beachline are just a few of the roads that cross over this amazing river. The Indians call this river Wallaca, translation, River of Lakes, because of all the lakes this great river flows through. And as we fly along, we see modern-day adventurers, sportsmen, and families exploring and appreciating this great river right in our own backyard. Reporting for the WESH 2 News Team, Dan McCarthy, Chopper 2.
Ah, the lazy river. Two great places to access the St. Johns River, by the way, are off Highway 44, just west of DeLand, or further upstream off 1792 near Sanford.
Unfortunately, you don't get the view that Chopper Dan gets from there.
Yeah, some beautiful shots there.
All right. Tomorrow in Sunrise, our Chopper 2 Sky Tours are going to show us the best places to find the eagles and the birdies. Yes, we're talking about golf tomorrow. Great golf courses. You will see it tomorrow on Sunrise.